Jessica Kozarek. I'm a research associate here at St. Anthony Falls Lab, and one of my primary responsibilities is to run and manage the science that happens here in the outdoor stream lab. The outdoor stream lab is a unique experimental stream facility where we take water from the Mississippi River up above St. Anthony Falls, run it through our channel and back out to the Mississippi River down below. We have full control over both water flow rate into the system. We can go from very low flows to full overbank floods, and we also have control over the sediment feed. We have a sediment feeder up at the top where we can control the rate that sediment moves into the system. It moves down the channel as bed load, and we collect it at the bottom, where we can then recirculate it back to the top. We control our water from the Mississippi River by valve. It flows into a head box, a stilling basin, basically, where it then flows over a weir. So we can calculate and monitor the discharge of water into the stream. We have a data logger here that's recording the water level. We can calculate the flow rate and record it and send it wirelessly online. Because we can have the ability to collect really high resolution information in this system. So for example, we can collect centimeter resolution of bed topography using our sonar scanner. We can use that information to test really high resolution numerical models or to ground truth other methods of data collection that people might be using in the field. So we can flood the system in order to look at the interactions between the channel and the floodplain. How do nutrients move from the channel and the floodplain, for example? How would sediment transfer back and forth? And how do velocity patterns vary across a vegetated floodplain? The subsurface of the floodplain is instrumented with all of these white pipes called piezometers, and that allows us to look at what's happening in the subsurface, what's happening below the surface of our floodplain. So this year in the Outdoor Stream Lab, we're studying Minnesota's native freshwater mussels and their interactions with their habitat. So we brought a number of mussels here from the field, placed them in our stream. They're being exposed to different flow and sediment transport conditions, and we're seeing how the mussels are influenced by their habitat and how the mussels themselves are influencing their habitat. We're tracking mussel movement. We're tracking whether mussels move from shallower areas to deeper areas and how fast can they do so. We're tracking what happens if mussels get buried. Can they extract themselves from the sediment? And what happens if the bed around them scours away? How do the mussels respond? So these are processes that would happen in a natural river, but are really difficult to see in real time because they happen under flood flows and under very high velocities.
So the Outdoor Stream Lab was envisioned and designed as a community resource.
Usually we have a team of researchers, faculty, postdocs, graduate students, and undergraduate students that come out to run experiments on any particular summer. What makes this facility really unique is that this is our only meandering, large-scale meandering channel. It's kind of a step between inside, where we have a number of flumes, where you have control, very strict control over most aspects of your experiment. It's kind of a step between that and a real-world field condition, where you have very little control over almost all aspects of what you're trying to measure.